second anaphis. The pair chromatis gets separated. Along the centronym to form single strand of chromatin, and each of them move to opposite ends of the cell to initiate formation of new nucleus in each end by the central. Let's use diagram to explain this. So we now have these chromosomes and this chromosome and this in each end. New nucleus form in each end. Then this will now trigger the cytoplasm of the cell to start to divide, separate into two, followed by the cell membrane. And that is the telophase. So let's see what happens at the telophase.